Hello, everyone. Only a few at the moment, but it'll be. I'll go off until 11:30 because it only lasts 40 minutes on here. So if you can hear me, I'll be back in about 5 minutes or so. I want to make sure everyone's going to be all right. So anyway, see you soon. Oh, I can't. Oh, well. Seems I can't leave it. Oh, well. Ho-hum. Hello, everyone. All right, we're going to go live fairly soon. Hope you can hear me. Wave if you can.
Hey, Richard, morning.
Hi.
How you doing?
Hi, Kevin. Hey, how are you doing?
All right, I've just got some coffee on before we start, so...
Okay.
I'm just trying to get used to this new technology that you're dealing
right.
with.
Okay. Hi, Barbara.
Hey, Richard. Hey, good morning. I woke up really early for this.
Yes, you are. Really. How are you doing?
Good.
Hi, Paul.
Good.
Hi, everyone.
Ricardo, how are you?
All right. Right.
What time is it where you are, Barbara?
6:30 in the morning.
Yeah.
So I'm drinking my first cup of tea.
All right.
Watching the sunrise.
Well, how do you make your tea?
Just with milk.
Boiling water in first?
Oh, of course. Of course. The tea bag, the water, take the tea out, then put the bag out, then put the milk in. Yes.
Oh, you've been anglicized then. Well done.
Totally. I lived in London twice. I miss it.
You can't go. Brilliant.
Yeah. I'd have been in London by now if it wasn't for this thing. Back to visit for sure. I miss it so much.
Right.
But this brings us all together. Thank you, Richard.
It does. Hope it all works. Hope it all works.
Mm-hmm.
There's going to be a lot of people.
How many are you expecting?
Quite a few.
What's that?
It's up to 100 can join this, but I just, sent invites all around the place, so...
Hello, Fab Twins from Bristol.
Hello, hi. Hi, guys.
Hi, Richard.
Give us a wave if you can hear us.
Hi, everybody.
From Bristol. My daughter lives there.
Yeah. We're all joining.
Where are we going from here?
Everyone's gone quiet.
Yeah, well, the Fab Twins are going to do a few songs. We've got a couple of videos from the Fab Twins. We've got Joe, who's going to join us soon. We're going to have a video from Joe Kane. And Kevin, hi Kevin, is going to say a few words.
And hello,
got,
hello.
Oh, it's John Mears. I got my T-shirt.
We can hear you.
Got, this is from John Mears from last year. We did our thing at Savile Row last year. Hello, hello, John.
Hello.
Hi, how you doing? Still got lots joining.
Let's go stand where we will be.
Yeah, God, we got a lot of people.
You can see my left screen.
Yeah.
Remove this closer.
Yeah.
Because at the moment we've got quite a door framing.
Yeah. Hello everyone, if you're just joining. Welcome to London. Welcome. Happy birthday, Ringo. More of that later.
Hello everybody.
Hello.
Sorry,
can't see myself. Yeah, you're in there, Stace.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's not too bad,
actually,
is it? That's not bad. You can see
everyone. Yeah, good. So you got the
Fab
Twins there ready to do some songs for us.
Yeah, I might dominate the shot. Can you see the shot?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, Haran. Hello, Haran.
It's the Fab One.
Yeah.
Right. It should be prominence for the drummer on a day like this.
Oh yeah.
It's Abbey Road 50th anniversary celebrations Mark II. So we got Kevin, we got the Fab Twins, we got Joe, we got Hiran. So it's all the people from Abbey Road.
Oh, yeah.
And of course John from Savile Row. So it's great seeing everyone. So I was going to wait a few more minutes, so I think we've got a lot more people, I think, are going to join, I hope. And then we'll get started with some stuff. Yeah, still people joining. Hello, if you're just joining. I was going to see if I got some emails with some people.
Looks like you're joining.
Hello, hello everyone.
Hello. Okay. Stop on the first
one. Can't remember what we did after that. Okay, so I'm going to do for a few minutes. I'm going to let's play some Ringo music, shall we, where people are joining.
Yeah, so I think that's just what I was thinking, Richard.
Yeah, let's have some music. Yeah, hold on. Where's my... hold on. I'm a bit of a novice at this. That's pretty in the way, of course. So this is from... oh, no, that's not the one I wanted to show.
Sharing
the screen with you. Right, so what I'm going to show you is this is from, oh God, lost it again. Ah! This is from the celebrations in 2008 at Abbey Road. You might recognise some people in here.
2008.
And there is Arena and baby Lilia.
Oh, there's Richard there, younger Richard.
This is the first year we did it. It was shown on the Larry King live show.
Thank you.
Duran, are you there?
Fun, wasn't it? That was a fun day. Anyone else are you then? Any others are you there? Oh, baby Lilia. Okay. So that was
2008.
That was 2008. That was a long time ago. So that was great fun. So we've been doing it a long time. So here comes Tom. Tom Murray is joining us. He was the Beatles photographer on the Mad Day Out photo session.
Yeah.
So he's just connecting. So got people all over the place here.
Hey, Roger
from Norway. Hi, Jane. Jane from Russia. They've had their celebration 2 hours ago.
Yeah, that was hilarious. That was really wonderful.
Yeah. So we got lots of people joining from all over the place. And Arena and Lily are going to be at Abbey Road. And hopefully now, they should be joining us quite soon, I hope. But we've got people all over the place joining now. So let's see what I'm going to do. I'm going to have some... Let's do some... let's have some... Ringo, I think. Let's have some more Ringo, shall we?
Yes.
Let's have some more Ringo. Rare video, this.
Photograph, that's all right.
Yeah, let me do that one.
Bittenhurst Park.
One of the greatest songs ever written.
Tittenhurst Park, of course, used to belong to John. Rare video, this.
Yeah.
Oh, we can send a message.
Hi, David.
Hey. Hey, kid.
You all right?
Yeah.
David.
Ah, hi, Jane.
Это Женя.
О, Ирина. Привет.
Подожди, а мы-то где? Мы видим себя, нет? Нет.
Вы не должны, по-моему, себя видеть.
Мы не должны себя видеть. Ну, Лиля, ну, what did you press? Why did you press that?
We don't can hear you well.
It's all the Russians and me.
Okay, so we have... David Bowie and Ringo. It happened. Yay. Bit of Ringo there. So I think we have Irina from Abbey Road, and I can't see you on screen at the moment. Where are you, Irina?
Hello. Hold on.
Yes,
I'm here. If you can.
Yes, I can do. Pin video. Right, Abbey Road.
Lilia, cross.
We are Abbey Rose. This is The Crossing Live.
Right,
I recognise this place. It put you there
wave.
For the 50th anniversary. There's Lilia on the Abbey Road crossing. Can you see everyone? Wave to Lilia.
Let's go to the studios.
Let's go to the studios. Live from Abbey Road.
I don't think we have any people here.
No.
Which is a bit sad, but there you go.
There's Abbey Road. Abbey Road right now.
Right, Lilia, stand here and wave.
You've got the Valentine hearts on the from Valentine's Day. It's been rather quiet there recently, I suppose. The studios are open again. So Abbey Road right now.
Right, we are. Okay. This is the road saying happy birthday to Ringo.
Happy birthday, Ringo.
Happy birthday, Ringo.
Happy birthday, Ringo.
Happy birthday, Ringo.
Yeah, happy birthday, Ringo. Anyway, let's have some more music, shall we? So I think what we'll do is...
Right.
Oh, God, which one? So we will have the Fab Twins. This is a brilliant video they did for us.
This we can do a live one if you want, Richard. You want us to do a live one?
No, let's do this one now. We'll go live right after this, okay, guys?
Yeah. Why can't you see the video? Stand up and walk out of me. Baby, you're risen. I'll say you so. I'm trying not to say you got me. I get by with a little help from my friends. I get by with a little help from my friends. Don't try
click on the link from Facebook. It should work.
Maybe it's
it should do. Facebook page. Yeah, I'm on at the moment, so yeah. What's my phone? I can't reach up right now, sorry.
You hold the phone for me.
Sing along. Don't we'll meet yourself while doing it.
It's Ringo's every other.
How can you see all the people?
Sweet.
The Fab Twins, and we have the Fab Twins right here. Are you ready to do a song, guys?
Yeah, we are.
Real. Okay, Fab Twins live from Bristol.
Hello, everyone.
Right, this is one from the Help album. Call
professionally live. What you're about to witness tonight is 100% real. All music you'll be hearing.
Right,
movies gonna make
be a big star. I can play a part so well. Well, I hope you come and see me in the movie. And I know you will play me see. Biggest fool ever hit the big time.
Yay, brilliant. Thanks, guys. Fantastic. Right, so I think we're going to ask Tom Murray to say a few words. Tom, are you there? Where's Tom? Tom. Hey. Tom Murray, hello. Can you hear me? Oh, Tom can't hear me. Oh dear. Oh well. Never mind. Okay. Hello, Joe.
Hello.
Hi, Joe. How are you doing? So I think we're going to put your video on. This is Joe Kane and the Fab Friends. Oh, split screen. There we go. She's smiling because I did not understand. She held out so narrow on her heart. She said it was the best thing on the land. And I said, no, no. Joe Kane and the Fab Friends. No, no song. She said it was the best in the land. And I said, no, 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 I don't. No more. I'm tired of waking up on the floor. No, thank you, please. It only makes me sneeze. And it makes it hard to find the door.
Drink it no more. I'm tired of waking up on the floor. No, thank you, please. It only makes me sneeze. And it makes it hard to find the door. tired of waking up on the floor. Don't beg me, please, it only makes me sneeze. And it makes it hard to find the door.
Yay!
Yay!
Yay! Do we like that? Joe Kane. Joe, of course, was our Paul at Abbey Road for the 50th anniversary and proposed to Lindsay on the crossing in front of the world. Oops, hold on. Sorry. Sorry, the interlopers there. Sorry, didn't stop the video. Anyway, so thanks for that, Joe. That was absolutely brilliant. And hopefully Joe and Lindsay, Joe and Lindsay are supposed to be married by now, unfortunately, but of course things got...
Next year.
So, congratulations to Joe and Lindsay. And yes, and of course, Ringo. Happy birthday, Ringo. So,
happy birthday.
I think we got Kevin Harrington somewhere here. Kevin, are you there?
Yeah.
Good. Hi, Kevin. Kevin was the Beatles roadie. Oh, no, we're running out of time. What? I don't believe it.
Beatles what?
Beatles roadie.
Wow, that's amazing.
And he set up.
Hi,
you see him in that. You see him.
Hi, Barbara.
Kevin, let's go back to Kevin.
Hello.
Kevin was the Beatles roadie, and he set up the Beatles equipment on the roof at 3 Savile Row for the rooftop concert. So it was Abbey Road and God knows where else. And played Ringo's Junkies a few times, didn't you?
I did indeed. I did.
Yeah,
many times. Setting
up the equipment. Yeah.
I had many a good bash on that equipment.
Yes. So
Kevin, I learned to play the drums badly.
Yes. Kevin was with us at Abbey Road again for the anniversary and at the Dublin Castle and did a very moving tribute to Mal Evans, who very much is your mentor, wasn't he, Kevin?
He was indeed, yes.
Any quick Ringo stories?
None really that sort of spring to mind. You know, he was just part of the band. He was just a band member that, you know, I had the privilege of looking after and taking care of for those 2 odd years or whenever it was. He was just a lovely man. I don't really know what to say except that, you know, happy birthday, Ringo, really. And thank you for letting me... I guess learn my rock and roll apprenticeship with him and the boys.
Yeah,
because it was an experience that still lives with me.
Yes.
What was it like hearing his drumming close up? The same as it was on the records. Just tight. He was a good drummer. You know, there's no doubt about it. They were a good band. Listening to them in the studios, they were a good musical ensemble. They really were. When you hear them jamming, or just somebody would play a riff and the next thing you know, you've just got four musicians playing together. It was wonderful. It really was wonderful.
Great.
Yeah.
Good. Yeah, thanks, Kevin. That's great to see you. Hope you're well.
It's good to be here. I'm glad everybody's here, really.
Yes, it's in previous years we've been doing this from VS Beatle locations. We were Abbey Road 1 year, did it from the 34 Montague Square another year, which is of course Ringo owned. We did it 1 year from the Apple Boutique on Baker Street, and of course Savile Row as well. So we've done it in quite a few locations, but today I'm at home. But we do have, of course, Arena at Abbey Road. Arena, are you there?
Lillian muted us. Here we are.
All right,
with
here we
Lillian
are.
At Abbey Road.
Abbey Road.
Not many people here. We had a couple of Beatles fans, but they seem to have left. So
all right.
They didn't know. But Abbey Road is still very much here. We can get you some pictures.
Yeah. There we go. Live from Abbey Road.
Yes. And here is a lovely wall.
Yeah.
Full of messages.
Yeah.
That is Lilia by the lovely wall, full of messages.
There's Lilia.
And we say happy birthday to Ringo.
Yeah, what we showed. We showed her right at the start the video from 2008. Very baby yeah, Lydia. Yeah. With singing along to a little help from my friends. So there we go.
Fantastic. We lost the sound, I think.
Yeah. So, yeah, we've got people around the world. There's Barbara from Florida at the moment. Then we've got Roger from Norway. We've got loads of people all over the place. So,
there we are. We can hear you.
Right. Okay, we've got 5 minutes until 12 o'clock. So I think it might be an idea that the Fab Twins do. Would you like to do another song for us?
Yeah, sure. Yeah,
absolutely. Yeah. Okay, so shall we have another song from the Fab Twins?
Yeah, we've learnt this one especially.
Right, here we go.
Ringo's early solo hits.
Right.
Okay. Are you all ready, boys?
Come on like a dream, peaches and cream, lips like strawberry wine. You're 16, you're beautiful, and you're mine. You're all ribbons and curls, ooh, what a girl, eyes that sparkle and shine. You're 16, but you're beautiful in your mind. You're my baby, you're my baby. We fell in love on the night we met. You touched my hand, my heart went far. Ooh, and we kissed, we could not stop. You walked out of my dreams and into my heart. You're 16, you're beautiful, and you're mine.
Let's have some cuisine, Joe Boy.
Lena, mute. Can you mute yourself?
Oh, my baby, oh, my baby. We fell in love on the night we met. You touched my hand, my heart went bump. Ooh, and we kissed, we could not stop. You walked out of my dreams and into my heart. Now you're my angel divine. You're 16, you're beautiful, you're mine. You're 16, you're beautiful. You're 16, you're beautiful, and you're mine.
Oh, sounds going. Oh, well, thanks, guys. So I make it. Yay!
Really good.
I make it where about 2 minutes from noon. So what we're going to do at noon is basically say happy birthday, Ringo, and peace and love. And I'll count down from five when we do it. Okay. Then right after that, I'm going to put Fab Twins' brilliant video on, which is a new version of well, you recognise the tune, but the lyrics are completely written especially for the occasion. So we'll do that. Right after 12 noon. So I've got about a minute or so, I reckon. So I will count down when we're ready to go on, okay? So thanks for coming, guys. It's been real fun. So about my working of Zoom, I'm still a bit of a novice at it. So actually what we'll do actually at 12 noon, if you'd like to unmute yourself, if you can, if you want to unmute. And then at 12 noon, we're going to go peace and love. We're going to go happy birthday, Ringo, peace and love at 12 noon.
Hopefully
it works. Hello. Other people joining. Right. So we're nearly there. Hi, everyone.
Hello.
Him all over the place. Right, nearly there. Not sure about the time here, but we've got to have a, we're joining all the time. Hi, guys. Oh, hello, Kathy. Hello, everyone. More around the world. Right, I make it time. So, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy birthday,
happy
Ringo!
Happy birthday, Ringo! Peace and love, peace and love, peace and love,
peace and love, peace and love,
peace and love, peace and love,
peace and
love, peace
and love, peace and love, peace and love,
peace and love, peace and
love,
peace and love, peace and love, peace and love, peace and love, peace and love, peace and love, peace and love, peace and love, peace and love.
Oh, that's the wrong one.
Peace and love.
Shit, we went. Peace and love.
No, it's the wrong one.
Peace and love.
Sorry.
This one.
Oh, video's gone. Help.
Happy birthday, Ringo.
Help. Help. Ringo. Help. Sorry, guys. Having a few technical hitches here.
Looks like Susan Black.
I don't need me.
Help, help, help. Hold on. I will. Here we are. Sorry, guys. Right. We have Fab Twins.
Ah.
Good. This was in the street last Saturday, Richard.
In
Bristol. Sound. That you were strong when times were hard. So you battled through. In fact, I bet you did. Of course, yes, I heard that.
Sir Ringo,
Wasn't that brilliant?
You can say it properly on our Facebook page, Richard.
Wasn't that brilliant?
Where did I get those jackets?
Hold on.
Don't tell you now.
Something went wrong. They're not originals.
There we go. With that,
someone like Smithies in Liverpool do that sort of stuff.
Oh shit!
That was great, guys.
Wasn't that fab?
Yeah.
Wasn't that absolutely fab? So I think is Tom still around?
Tom left. Tom left. I saw his message. He left.
Yeah, that's a shame. So, okay, well, I think that's all I have for you, basically. Unless do the Fab Twins want to do another song? You got another song for you guys?
Yeah, we'll do one more.
Can we do one more? Yeah, let's have some more music, shall we?
What came to me in the early hours of this morning was we did Your 16, which we've already done, and we do When I'm 64, but it adds up to...
80! Good idea.
Very good.
When
I'm 64, it adds up to 80.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
When I get old, losing my hair, many years from now, but will you still be sending me a Valentine? Birthday cream in a bottle of wine. If I've been out till 2:45, would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will it still be when I'm 64?
Man, you can't really play like it really works. Time's nearly at an end for this Zoom. But anyone wants to say anything, please do say happy birthday.
Well done for facilitating us, Rich.
Yeah, thanks.
Well done.
Thank you, Ringo.
Happy birthday, Ringo.
Bye, Barbara.
Bye.
Hope to see you online at New York.
Bye, Barbara.
Bye, everybody.
Thanks to Kevin for coming. Bye, Richard. Take care. Happy birthday, Ringo.
Happy birthday.
Hello, David Stark.
I'll be putting this on YouTube, by the way. I'm going to do a bit of editing and put it's going to be on Ringo's Facebook page as well. So we're going to be sent. We'll sort all that out.
Well done, Rich.
All the technical stuff. She'll be on Ringo's page.
Bye. Well, Ringo. Bye, everyone. Kevin signing off.
Love from the Dingle in Liverpool.
Peace and love. Peace and love.
Peace and love.
Peace and love.
Peace and love.
Peace and love.
Peace and love.
Peace and love. Peace and love. Peace and love.
Get off now.
Happy birthday. All you need is love. All you need is love. All we are saying is give peace a chance. You got me singing again. Get you off. All we are saying is give peace a chance. They got me singing at the Dublin Castle, which is pretty awful. But oh well. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Fab Twins.
Thank you, Richard.
Thanks for the tea from last year's t-shirt. Happy birthday, Ringo. Happy birthday, Ringo.
Bye, mate.
See everyone.
Enjoy the landing. Yeah, tell you, give me an idea. Oh yeah, the best person that I've seen when in Zoom session when I've been out on them.